Hello, my name is Neon. If you're new to the channel, welcome. If you're not so new to this channel, welcome back. Bitches! Why am I cursing so early in my video? I don't know. I currently have a list for some reason. And also, I just finished one of my final papers. So, let's do this, shall we? Before I struggle taking an exam, I might have to stop this video for 2 seconds. I just ordered food, so let's see. So as you can see by the title and also by my screen right now, I'm going to be watching the day 6 try not to laugh challenge. Why? Because I love day 6. Also, recently they came out with a new MV called Zombie. Why couldn't I remember that? You watched it, sis. You stand them, sis. But you should also stand them and also watch their video and be. But I know I'm gonna laugh. This came out 2 weeks ago. I'm gonna laugh at one particular clip because I am that human. Also, we have some. Did I watch this? I don't think I did. Okay. Smiling, no laughing, no giggling. Okay, we can do this. Oh my god, this is gonna make me cringe. Can I cringe? He's my bias, but yet. Jay's not my bias, but yeah. I can't be serious. I lost. I thought I would lose later on, but. It's always the wound. It's always the wound that makes me laugh. It's always him. He's not even my bias. He got a little upset, a little tired. I ate chalk as a kid. Let's not talk about that. I also ate chalk. Why I keep on trying? I already lost. I cringe. I'm not even laughing, I just cringe. It's a perfect replica. I lost, yet. He really be
definitely.
English 101 with Jay. Our first word for today is apple. You guys can get after me, apple.
Apple!
Second word of the day is boat.
Boat.
Third word is supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Super hot. Super hot. Super hot.
Do what?
You can do what?
What?
Oh, sure. I did it again. Good. I'm smiling because it's always. Oh! I feel bad, but I thought this was the clip that I was gonna laugh at! I quit. He's so cute. Like, why one pet has to be so cute? Eyes. That was super easy to tell. I'll hit you with that. They locked it in there. I'm Jay at every situation. I mean, yes, you do. I mean, true, he's his only fan. I didn't mean it like that. I meant as in he's his number one fan, which is true. He's always being his number one fan. So, like, we gotta accept that, boo. We gotta accept that. I love Jay. I promise. I do. I didn't. It's just, he's so easy to attack. I'm sorry, my days. I'm just gonna skip over him. I keep on smiling, it's fine. He's so happy. Why are you calling people stupid? It's okay. It's okay.
Okay,
just... How does Jay always keep a straight face? I really want to know. The way he smiles, though. Like... Neither. Me. You have one job. You're hitting the wrong person. Gibberish English makes sense. I'm sorry, Jay. I already lost. Especially that one. I lost. Yes, I definitely lost. Pause. Pause. Yes, you definitely use reverse psychology on me, especially because when you tell me not to laugh, I laugh. Laugh. Okay, it didn't work that time because I said it to myself. Anyways. Thank you for watching this video. If you stayed this long, think it's over 18 minutes now, and I should just pass my food came in. Thank you for watching this video. I appreciate it so much. I'll talk to you in the next time. Love you. Bye. Oh.